President Tsai Ing-wen and Taipei Mayor Ko Wen-je held an open-door meeting today to discuss cooperation between the central government and Ko's administration. What unfolded was an encounter with a level of awkwardness that raised eyebrows and became the unexpected focal point of media questions. Let's take a look.
The president's friendly overtures are met with a chilly reception. She tries to start a conversation, but she's met with a blank stare. Their eyes broke slightly only after she passed him a note given to them by an aide. Reporters demanded to know what it said.
What does the note say? I shouldn't read it out loud? Okay. The paper says that some of the media thinks that the two of us aren't interacting much. Our aides have already talked things over, like what things we are supposed to say. I'm just being obedient and acting out the script, following the orders.
Scripted or not, Ko's interactions with the president were heavily scrutinized for clues about the DPP's relationship with third force politics. The meeting was billed as an open-door discussion on local governance, but reporters were far more curious about the 15-minute off-camera chat that the two had before the meeting.
The thing is, it wasn't just us two. There were many other people there too. I don't know if you will believe me or not, but the contents of our discussion were very similar to what's in the presentation here. I actually didn't speak at all during the 15 minutes. It was all Chang Ching-sen talking.
The Taipei mayor stressed that they only talked about city governance, focusing on cooperation between the local and central government. Today, Ko asked the central government to help with problems over the Taipei Dome project and the development of Shezidao.
To coordinate this kind of cooperation between governments and to have a clearer focus, the city government can always reach out to us and let us know what we need to adjust or pay more attention to.
The Taipei mayor was aloof in the meeting as the president reached out again and again. The result was an incredibly awkward show in which the pair engaged at cross purposes.